Today we're demonstrating NVE's ABT series, a new line of tunneling magnetoresistance gear tooth sensors. We'll achieve resolution down to a few thousandths of a degree of a rotation with these precise new sensors. ABT series gear tooth sensors are manufactured with NVE's state-of-the-art TMR technology, which has fundamental sensitivity advantages over Hall effect, AMR, and even our own legacy GMR products. ABT sensors are dual channel sensors consisting of two passive Wheatstone bridges. They are typically used in conjunction with small ceramic magnets in a back biasing configuration, most easily achieved by placing the magnet behind the sensor on the reverse side of a printed circuit board. The magnet generates a source of magnetic field, which enables the sensor to detect gradients from passing metal objects. ABT series sensors detect only the horizontal component of magnetic field in the plane of the sensor package, so they need to be pitch matched to the target gear for optimal performance. Standard ABT series products cover a wide range, from tiny pitch gears found in miniature robotics up to larger gears found in automotive applications. Here's the demo board. We're using an ABT-375-00E sensor to detect a 30-tooth, 0.5-module carbon steel gear. The ABT-375 sensor is back-biased with a small ceramic magnet, following the recommendations in the product data sheet. The sensor outputs run to two separate signal processing circuits. The first circuit amplifies the sensor outputs before feeding into the ADC channels of an inexpensive AT-Tiny 85 microcontroller. The microcontroller calculates the angle and displays the result on an 8-digit display. Since this is an incremental encoder, we also added a zero button to set the zero angle when the circuit is powered. The second circuit uses a comparator to generate digital A and B pulses directly from the unamplified sensor outputs. The A and B pulses are about 90 degrees apart since we pitch match the pitch of the sensor to the gear according to the data sheet. Therefore, we can use a simple flip-flop to generate a direction indicator in addition to the tooth detection the A or B pulse gives us. We'll turn on the power. The angle is displayed in degrees with 3 decimal places of resolution. As we turn the gear, the LEDs indicate the direction of rotation and when a gear tooth passes the sensor face. The display tracks the angle, and it's set up to count multiple turns clockwise or counterclockwise. And you can see, we're able to achieve resolution to thousandths of a degree. This thing is touchy because it's so precise. We hit the zero button whenever we want to set the index angle. Here's the full circuit for this demo board. Here's the microcontroller interface. And here's the analog LED interface. Here's the firmware. We're running 2 4-digit displays in parallel via I2C to get the full 8-digit display we want. So we've seen NVE's new ABT series TMR gear tooth sensors have great performance advantages. Low hysteresis for maximum repeatability. Excellent linearity for high accuracy. Large output signals for simple analog interfacing. Ultra-miniature size to save your PCB board space. And low noise to enable ultra-high resolution. We've demonstrated a few thousandths of a degree with a 30-tooth gear. That means we'd be detecting single arc seconds with a 300-teeth gear. Design support is available on our website, as well as data sheets and purchasing information. Click, email, or call for more information, or to buy NVE sensors today.